My girlfriend now is amazing. I date an amazing girl. She is a way better person than me. Clap your hands if you are dating someone who you can honestly say is a better person than you. Okay. Some of you genuinely meant that. And then some of you are like, Ron just did me a solid. Yeah. I'm clapping. He just threw up the softball. I'm going to hit it because it's Saturday night. Thanks, Ron. I'm going to tweet him later. That was cool of him. But I date someone that I can honestly say is a way better person than me, and I can admit that, and I'm okay with it, and I think that's the right attitude to have. Too many people, they're like, I'm trying to be a better person. Not me. I'm like, look, I've plateaued. So I just kind of help her out. I really help her be the best person she can be. When it comes to being a proper human, she is the front man, I am the rhythm section, you know what I mean? And I'm happy with my role. You know, and I help her out when I need to. I'll be like, hey, baby, they messed up our check. Do you mind taking care of it? And she's like, yeah, I got it. And I'm like, awesome. Here if you need me, boo. A couple shows ago, there was this couple that came up to me after, and the woman just goes, hey, you were so funny. We really loved it. And the dude didn't say a word, but he stood behind her and was just... And that was like the greatest compliment ever. It made my night that he freaking did that. I was like, I love that guy. Oh, man.